Another tough day at the park for the Southern Ohio Copperheads as they go down 10-5 at the hands of the Xenia Scouts. Hello, everyone. I'm Ryan Boyd, and I'm joined by my partner, Jacob Corrigan. And Jake, I got to tell you, for the second game in a row, the Copperheads didn't do the small things right. A couple days ago, it was walks. Now it's errors that hurt this team, and they go down.
Yeah, and it was the little mistakes, you know, the mistakes that you don't make most of the time. 9 times out of 10, you're not going to make the mistakes you made tonight. 6 errors, a lot of them by the middle infield, which has been so good this year. They came into the game with 3 errors of the team. They doubled that number tonight. And once again, it was a team that, you know, on Wednesday night, it was the walks. It was, you know, those mistakes. But there's always some kind of mistake in the losses for the Copperheads that sticks out as the reason why they lost that game. And they gave up a lot of unearned runs. And that was the difference in this game, was the mistakes. And it's tough to lose a game like that because you know that you should have won that game if you don't make those simple mistakes that 9 times out of 10 you don't make.
Yeah, and Justin Brantley was the starter for the Copperheads tonight. And he wasn't on his game, as was very few players on this team. And he talked a lot about how tough it is to win a ball game when you have that many guys that aren't playing their game.
I think I threw 84 pitches in 4 innings, which is absolutely absurd. You be aiming for 10 to 15 pitches an inning, and you get 20, that's a lot. I mean, granted, the infield didn't help you out too much, but you still got to pick them up a little bit, keep on throwing, try to get ground balls, things like that, give them more chances. I mean, error's going to happen as part of the game, but you got to move on from it.
Now, with that being said, the Copperheads will be back in action tomorrow as they have a doubleheader against the Lexington Hustlers, and it'll be Hometown Heroes Night here at the park, sponsored by the National Guard, and it should be a blast.
Yeah, they'll have all kinds of obstacle courses, things for kids of all ages, and a chance to make sure you wear your red, white, and blue out to the park. Should be a lot of fun. Doubleheader game between the Copperheads and the Lexington Hustlers. Should be a lot of fun at Bob Brenn Stadium.
Now, with that being said, make sure, as I always say, look into the media that we have. We have the Facebook page, the Twitter page, and most importantly, our YouTube page that has all of our videos and all the great stuff the two of us put together and our wonderful camera people here. But again, you can check us out tomorrow. We'll be here. We'll also be on the radio at Power 105 or at copperheadbaseball.com. There's a link there. So he's Jacob Corrigan. I'm Ryan Boyd, and this has been a Copperheads Recap.